What is up, guys? Classic Rando here, and welcome back to another episode of Sly 2 Band of Thieves. And we've got two more missions, and then we're doing the final heist. So we should be able to get all that wrapped up in this episode. So here we go. Excuse me. What? Did I pass him? What the fuck? There was... Oh, it's right there. Okay. It's like this thing disappearing on me. There we go. Ooh, secret button.
According to Rajan's blueprints, you're near the spice grinding facility. However, the passage is blocked by those laser fences.
Looks like they're using TNT to create these catacombs. Maybe I can borrow some to destroy the fences. You're the demolitions expert. How am I supposed to use that stuff?
Oh, it's simple. Just jump in, lock the barrel to your target, jump out, and get clear of the blast radius.
Okay.
Be careful around sure. Floor lasers, Sly. The TNT barrels won't work on them.
Attention guards! Make sure all laser fences are operational to protect the spice grinder.
Cool. That's, you know, nice and simple. So simple, in fact, I really doubt that's how it works. But hey, you know what? Who am I to judge? Aw, almost. Oh, I made it. What? Nope, I need to quit going for those. Because it is not paying off.
I'm within visual range of the spice grinder. What's next?
Rajan won't come out of hiding while spice is still being manufactured. If we destroy the grinder,
why?
He'll be out of business and have no reason to stick around the temple.
Great. We do the world a favor and Rajan's forced out into the open.
Start by getting a hold of that TNT down there. It's worth mentioning that guards won't be able to detect you if you stay still while in the TNT barrel.
Nice. An explosive disguise.
Place the explosive near that grinding wheel, and it'll be blown to bits.
Sweet. Alright, let's do this. I wonder how they record this. They must just do one note at a time. But it sounds amazing. Okay, where do I go? I guess I go up here, yeah. Seriously, like, I'm kind of jamming out right here. Ooh. Oh. Okay, you know what? You didn't even throw anything. Oh, wow. That is gonna come in handy. Wow. Yeah, I think all my problems are solved. I have no more problems. His little tippy toes. His little bitty tippy toes going. I can make it. This is gonna be a little bit tougher. Don't mind me, Mr. Rhino. I'm of no consequence.
sure to get the TNT barrel into that basin filled with spice dust.
Bam!
What's going on down there? It looks like spice production has fallen behind. Wait, it's completely stopped.
How do you know? Do you have security cameras? Okay, let's say it has security cameras. Where's the fucking wiring for the security cameras? Huh? You gonna wire this whole place? I don't think so, man. I don't think so. What? Well, Sly broke his neck on a mushroom. Now we gotta go get the Toytle. I like Toytles. Sorry, we all knew that was coming at some point. Oh, this has gone terribly. This is going absolutely terribly. Leave me alone!
Roshan's hold up.
I can see him blow up.
My research indicates that tigers have an aversion to water. By destroying that.
Wow, that's some pretty in-depth research, friend.
Flooding them out, huh? Good plan. But I don't think your bombs are strong enough to do the job.
You're correct. Fortunately, while monitoring the bug in Rajan's office, I overheard that a new autopilot attack helicopter had just arrived. It's sitting inside this truck.
Stay sharp. That dam is sure to be well protected.
Wow. So are we actively flying the plane? Oh, autopilot, right. Long you are a dick for having this many helicopters. Okay, they're just. Oh, it's the curly ones that are gonna fuck me up. I guess they're all gonna hurt. Oh my god, this is so much harder than the last one. Ugh. The travel time is ridiculous on this. Okay, I don't know what else to do for those. I don't know what else to do for those. What the hell? There's not even a point of shooting at the helicopters. They blow up, or as soon as they blow up, there's another one. Hey. Quit. God, I'm deep. Been deep on something. Just finish it. It's almost dead. Okay, good.
Nice shoot.
Whew, that was close.
Hope Rajan knows how to swim.
A piece of the dam struck the chopper. It's going down.
How?
Ooh, ow. Ah, oof.
I saw you over there. Who are you playing? Goodness sakes, Bentley.
Partial flooding didn't work, so it's time to go the distance. Blowing up the temple's elephant mouth should turn this grotto into a swimming pool. I'll cover Murray from the chopper's gun turret while he pries the mouth open. Once that's done, Sly will need to walk the Cherry Bomb 500 into the throat. Then get to high ground as fast as you can. Rajan is sure to show up and be extra angry. Jump him, snag his half of the clockwork heart, and we're out of here.
Cool. Sounds simple.
Inspector Fox will pay for driving me from my opulent palace. Pedro will be quite pleased with the quality of our next shipment of spice. The monkeys are restless.
All right, let's take a look.
This night, this...
Oh, Murray. Murray kicks this whole thing off. All right, Murray. Let's do this. God, how are you gonna get up there? Oh, leave me alone. Get out of here. Ow. You suck. Yeah. Yeah. Constipated jump for the win. There you go.
Let's head out for the turret, Murray. Alright, I'll set up shop here and provide covering fire while you try to pry open the elephant's mouth for Sly.
Check.
I'm a thwack ya. I'm a thwacky white on the head.
Clear out those guards before you take a crack at opening the mouth.
Oh yeah, you think so? You think that's a good idea, Sly?
Nice work. Now put those muscles to the test and pry that thing open.
Rajan is
shit.
Raining down a bunch of Hunter Seeker bombs on Murray.
Oh boy.
Unless I destroy all of them.
Good God, there's a lot of them. There we go. Oh, more. Oh, yep, there's a lot more. God, there's so many of these things. Where is the plane that is dropping these? Can we not just shoot that down?
Clear from my position. How are you coming on that lever, Murray?
I'm working on it.
Hit buttons fast to keep your strength up.
We're mashing it so hard right now. Keep on mashing.
Yes! The Murray's might and muscle triumphs again!
The mouth is open! You're all clear to bring in the Cherry Bomb 500!
Oh. Right here. Oh my God, so... Okay. So I have to find a way to get all the way there without even Fuck you, dude. Fuck you. What an asshole. Turn around. Oh. Quit. Okay. Let's try going this way. Ooh. They couldn't have parked the truck any fucking further. It's so far away. This is so inconvenient. No! Oh, God. Okay, you know what? No, I'm gonna kill you. I'm sorry. I mean, I'm sure you have kids and stuff, but no. That is not... Oh, wait. Okay. While we're at it, where's that other rhino? Yeah, we're taking you out too, bud. Here we go. Much better. I should've got this guy. This is the most intense thing fucking ever. Ever. Yeah, having a good time, Murray? How's it going? That's it. Okay. I was gonna be pissed if that, like, oh no, you weren't supposed to put it right there. Obviously.
Black clouds and thunderbolts! My spice temple! Ruined! I will no longer hide while you villains destroy my hard-won empire! This place is mine! Here I am king! Come, face me, Cooper! With Clockwork's black heart, I will show you true power! You are nothing! Come face the might of Rajan, lord of these hills!
Alright, Tai Lung, let's do this.
We really do the job.
Yes, you do seem to have quite a talent for it.
Constable Neela, slumming it with the thieves again?
That man is an illegal spice trader. He should be brought to justice.
All I'm after is the clockwork part. You help me take him down, and the bust is all yours.
Just try to keep up.
The bust already is all hers. Woohoo. Oh shit, now I remember this.
Sorry.
What are you doing?
Oh, Sly!
What?
I'm coming, buddy!
This is it? This is the Cooper gang I've heard so much about and feared these long hours?
The Murray will renew your fear!
Hell yeah.
The Murray. All I see is a fat, pathetic weakling!
I might be big and not as smart as the other guys, but one thing I'm not is weak.
Let's fuck this kid up. Break it down. Oh yeah. Ow.
Defend your lord.
Oh man. He's got super armor, for God's sake. Take that. Oh, no shit. No shit. Nice. That's not a bad way to go. Oh, I jumped the gun. Thinking. Man, I'm not even hurting him right now. What the hell? You're killing all the guys I'm gonna use as ammunition. It's really not cool, bro. Oh, lily pads! Lily pads are the answer. Duh. Fuck.
Fat, pathetic, weakling.
All right, I'm gonna rip your nuts off and I'm gonna shove them down your throat with Murray's pink. Super strength. I gotcha. Zap zap, bitch. Bang. Whoa. Not sure what that was. Excuse me. Thank you. Oh man, I'm getting wrecked. Fuck. Oh, I thought I could make it. God, he is killing his own guys for me. Ooh, yeah.
Three belongs to the Murray.
The Murray.
Sly's gonna want this half of the clockwork heart, safe and sound.
Well, Sly's also gonna want to be alive, so you better pick him up, buddy.
Oh, happy day.
What? Neela? Throw down a ladder! Sly's hurt real bad! Can you hear me? I said Sly's hurt!
Rotten bitch.
Contessa, just as I promised. The Cooper gang and Rajan all incapacitated.
Excellent police work, Constable Neela. Carmelita's never been able to catch the Cooper gang.
Yet you capture them in just a few short weeks.
Well, I never...
Really, Carmelita. Accept your defeat gracefully.
Actually, Contessa, there's a good reason Inspector Fox never caught the Cooper gang. She's been in league with them the whole
what?
Time.
What? You Liar. Bitch.
Prove it. This is a photo of Carmelita dancing with Sly Cooper on the night the clockwork wings were stolen. But I didn't know I was dancing with Cooper.
You two certainly seem very familiar in this picture. Men, place Inspector Fox under arrest.
I'll get you, Neela.
Man, she got fucked bad on this one.
Such a pity when an officer falls from the light.
Yes, indeed.
I can't believe it!
Bentley's like, you little bitch!
Liar!
Man, that sucks.
Though statistically improbable, I had to face the facts. Neela had betrayed us, my teammates were captured, and I was all alone. While intellectually inferior, Sly and Murray had always been a rich source of sociological interest. The long walk out of the jungle gave me time to reflect. And with each passing step, my sense of isolation grew. Shockingly, my comrade's absence had a profound emotional effect on me. This was it. This was the true test of friendship. Upon reaching the van, my resolve was hardened. I had to save my friends. But first things first, I had to learn how to drive a stick shift.
Shit. Oh man, so much happened, so fast, unprepared. But alright guys, we already fucked up Tai Lung, so we're gonna have to deal with Spider Bitch and Pink Bitch. And maybe Carmelita too, we'll see how that goes. But if you liked what you saw, go ahead and give me a like. If you want to see more, hit me with that subscribe button, and I will see you in the next episode of Sly 2. Y'all take it easy.